Area C of the West Bank is home to an estimated 300,000 Palestinians spread over some 540 communities. In this area, representing over 60% of the West Bank, education is constantly at risk. In April 2017, the distance from Al-Muntar to the nearest primary and secondary school was 3 and 15 kilometers respectively. Due to bad road conditions, children can only reach these schools on foot or by donkey. The road cannot be paved without a building permit from the Israeli authorities. On their way to school, the children pass close to the nearby Kedar settlement. Documented harassment is one of the reasons for the high school dropout, particularly for girls.
كيف طريق المدرسة؟
صعب ويعني نتعب فيه ولما نصل المدرسة نكون تعبانين ونموت نصحى الساعة الصبح ونمشي على المدرسة ونتعب ونمشي على المدرسة ونتعب في حجار ونندب
In August 2017, a school was completed in Al-Muntar with European humanitarian donor funding, projected to serve over 70 pupils. Following Israeli court proceedings, the school could be demolished any day after the 1st of February 2018. It is virtually impossible for Palestinians in Area C to receive a building permit from the Israeli authorities. Therefore, more than 60 schools are currently at risk of demolition.
من سنة 2000 طلاب طوبة بروحوا على مدرسة واني ومدرسة واني ما فيش طريق إلا وحدي يمرقوا بين مستوطنة خفات معون ومعون الأساسية ومن سنة 2000 بتعرضوا الطلاب لاعتداءات يعني في كثير من الاعتداءات اعتدوا على الطلاب من 2004 أنا اللي تعرضت أول طالب تعرضت
Distance, risky roads, the presence of settlers and military checkpoints makes it extremely difficult for children to reach their nearest school.
ابن جيراننا انضرب وهو عمره 7 سنين، شو ذنبه هذا؟ بيكاتل المستوطنين؟ بضرب مستوطن؟ بضربش مستوطن، ماشي بده يروح يقرا، بده يروح يتعلم.
According to Article 50 of the 4th Geneva Convention, Israel, as the occupying power, must facilitate the proper working of all institutions devoted to the care and education of children in cooperation with the local authorities. In addition, it must also protect the right to education generally, as per its obligations towards the Palestinian population under international human rights law. In the occupied Palestinian territory, children's most fundamental right to education is being eroded. We call on the international community to step up the diplomatic pressure to prevent the demolition of schools and to protect children's safety on their way to school.